And when they are together, like these three, so try to form a edge like that on the left. So they line up in a curve. So these are examples for the opposite direction startings. So there are sometimes you just go with a go with the same direction as the dot goes like that. That's to the left. And there are some that goes to the right. So you don't go opposite direction, but just lay down the brush and go right at the direction lower right as you go. So the end. Let's write more. The end. The end.